You're at night.
Are you gonna give me the
Anyway,
thing?
I'm gonna tweet it.
Hell yeah, way dad. I said hell yeah, way dad. Wait, before? Have you broadcasted before? Like other games that we've played before? How about
No.
that time when we brought up what David said? At one time.
No.
Oh, okay. Because that would have been savage. That would have been crazy.
I tweeted it.
You did? What did you say? Let me see a screenshot and send it to me.
They're just gonna hear you eating chips.
For real? You can hear me? No, like, I wanna see the picture, the screenshot of what you said.
What do you mean?
Like, let me see what you said on Twitter. Oh yeah, wait, it started. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna make some more dip chill, okay?
Okay.
Oh, that's cool, dude.
What?
By pushing L3 up, you could zoom in.
The hell are you talking?
Hold on, never mind. Be right back.
We are losing objective apples.
Enemy attacking! Hold your position!
Fuck.
You got damage, I'll fix you up.
Fuck.
I'll deal with those wounds if you like.
You want to tell everybody how you made your dip?
Dude. Oh yeah, that's a good daily topic, right?
Yeah.
Daily dip. The daily. Oh, we should name our YouTube video the daily dip.
Damn.
We made dip with dips every time we broadcast the daily dip.
So talk about it. When did you start this?
Actually, in fact, back in 2000, I would say back in 2002, I started going to family parties. Yeah, I was maybe 10 years old. No, shut up. I'm just joking. Anyways, I'll go back to like where it was founded.
You want those wounds back?
You remember Levy, right?
Yeah.
The one that I actually ended up kicking and getting picked up at Hooters.
Yeah.
Because he started talking shit. So, his mom and dad make the best dip. And they make the best carne asada ever. They would actually bring the meat from Juarez.
Right now! Look like!
Anyways, that's where I fell in love. I went to a family party at their house.
This is first night.
Made me happy because I would actually put dip on my meat. And it's not fucking gross.
Wow.
Dip on my meat. No, like kind of dirty, like dip on my meat.
For lubrication?
Yeah. Anyways, no, literally, I would put dip on my carne asada. And, you know what I mean?
Uh huh.
But this dip, what it is, it's simply sour cream, you know, basic daisy sour cream and some ranch packaging. I don't know what it is. That's it. And a little bit of milk. That way, it doesn't it's not too thick. Some dips, if you have them. I make my dip, and that's the daily dip, guys.
All right, Cruiser. There's someone right there to your left hand side, right to your right on the floor.
Tell me earlier. Dude, that's funny. That guy.
We are losing objective apples.
Fuck, that guy killed
Someone
me again.
Someone fix my wounds.
I wanted to get revenge. Hey, where are you doing?
I'm in the tower.
We are losing objective battle.
Oh yeah, you are.
I hope.
Holy shit, this is dope.
We have lost objective battle.
I see it! We've lost the objective!
Oh, it's fucked up.
We have taken objective apples.
Wait, did you get that or I got that?
You got that. There's more guys to our right hand side.
Keep it going, boys!
Oh, I got sniped.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, you did. What the fuck?
Oh my god. Where's Kadems? Is Kadems even playing?
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
You sniping, Kuzi?
Yeah, I'm getting revenge.
Where's he at?
Oh, they fucked him up.
This is an under attack! Push those bastards back!
We have lost objective charge.
Oh, dude, I'm on top of the roof. Oh, shit, I just got him. Oh, fuck. Don't do that. Whatever you do, don't get on the roof. You'll slide down and fall to death.
There's an enemy shock trooper!
I'm gonna spawn on you again. Are you dead or not?
No.
No.
Oh my god.
Are you up, huh?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I almost died.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, I fucking killed the wrong guy.
You killed your own teammate?
Those two snipers over there where they sniped you. But I didn't kill the guy that was aiming at me.
Well, I'm looking for them right now.
Counter them from the side.
We have lost objective apples.
They'll be expecting me once again at the tower, but joke's on them. I won't be there. Alright, I'm looking for them now.
So am I.
I don't see them.
They're on the rooftops.
Him. Oh shit, they're all spawning over here. someone fucked that guy up.
We have taken objective buffer. We control all objectives. We are winning.
See anybody? What the fuck?
We have lost objective Charlie.
Oh fuck!
Enemy, enemy!
Oh fuck! Am I that noticeable? So why are you so quiet, DJ?
Oh shit! I was trying to concentrate. Fucking shit. Alright, we lost.
I thought we were blue.
No, Cruiser.
We're red?
Yep. That's why I turned it off for myself. It gets me all in the settings. I get all paranoid. Game settings.
I can't go to options.
Alright, we're capturing the base. Alright, it's done. Wait, what?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, I found this. Oh.
Alright, I didn't turn it off, but I lowered it down. So fucking loud, what the fuck? There. I put it at 2%, that way I can just fucking hear it, you know what I mean?
Nah, I get you.
Hey, so send me a picture of the Twitter. Of the tweet.
Make a Twitter?
Fuck no, full of personal pussies. It's because I don't think I'm that outgoing. Like, to be tweeting my day off, you know? Like, oh my god, I'm eating dips. I'm eating chips and dip. Or like, work sucks. And I get like 20 retweets on work sucks, you know?
You do?
One time I did. Or I'll just tweet my feelings away. Or I'll just tweet my feelings away.
It's gonna be badass to look back in on like in 10 years. I'm just saying.
Like, look at our conversation?
Yeah, I don't think we'll remember them.
I'm pretty sure we will if we remember the one we read it. That was about, what, 10 years ago? Like, 4 or 5?
Yeah, I'm saying 10 years.
Oh, imagine 10 years, babe? Fuck.
Where's Joey? 10. 10. Oh, no, yeah, 9. Damn, I don't even know. Wait, where's Joey? Oh, she's 6 months right now, Cruiser. OVO, you're gonna sign with OVO. Look, I'm gonna tell you the lyric. See if you can guess it. He says, "Fuck her on her period, call her Bloody Mary." I don't know, is it? I was just saying it. Sounds like something he would say. Yeah. Yeah. Dude, I'm like in a good spot. Yeah.
Yeah, where you are. I'm here with you. And I don't see shit. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Dude, I don't see no movement.
Ammo! I'm out!
Never mind, I'm on movement.
Where?
Right ahead of you.
Alright.
Dude, all I see is people that are on our team.
We are losing objective fire.
Don't let them take it!
See that guy's in our team? Like, I feel like everyone that I'm about to shoot is in our team.
That's why you press R1 or look at their uniform. You shoot the people that look terrorist. They look like terrorists.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. So the people in white.
I'm looking at a machine gun.
The terrorists are inside the house. They're like,
oh. I love what you call them terrorists.
We are losing objective
button. Oh, one's in the building coming out below. At B.
Dude, they're all over here. Dude, they're all over here.
Where?
Dude, they're over here. Look.
Because I hit him.
Oh, fuck yeah, I got a crossbow.
Oh, cruiser. Don't die, cruiser. Kadem got out of here.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Yeah.
We have taken objective apples.
I can't steal your gun, what the fuck? How come I can't take your gun?
It was about here!
Yeah.
We have lost objective
apples.
First aid for you.
We have taken objective butter.
Objective taken. Keep it going, boys.
Yep. Kept leveling up.
We are
hey, drop the medic box. Alright, I'm alive.
We've got to capture the objective.
Attacking! Send them back to where they came from! The vents keep firing!
We have lost objective spot.
It's right here next to you.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Who's that first aid?
We have taken objective apples.
The moon dragon? We'll say aim. Hit him, he's right there. Alright, I'm gonna back out of this. It's too short. You want to? Do the same. Call Joey.
He's asleep.
You think so?
Yeah, he's like red. Are you excited that David's coming or
nah? Nah. I mean, yeah, fuck yeah.
Would you have him outside right now, or have him inside?
Outside.
Outside? If you had a dog, would you have him outside right now, or have him inside?
Outside.
Yeah. How are you doing that?
Outside. How am I doing that?
Yeah.
I am, I'm just, what's it called? Playing it on YouTube as it goes.
Oh, okay.
You wanna do an op? Nah, no operation, because it's late at night. No one's gonna do it. Alright, I found one. Yeah.
Have you heard this song? This song is...
Which one?
Can you hear it?
No.
This one. Can you hear it?
No, I can.
Yeah, you can, right?
I said now, yeah.
Okay. song already give you like a hint of a different song?
What do you mean?
He even said the artist of who he like listens to.
Oh.
Fleetwood Mac. You know who that guy is, right? You know who Fleetwood Mac is?
No, I don't.
No? This guy is famous for... No?
Chooser, you don't even have a Facebook?
No, fuck Facebook. That shit's for pussies. Just kidding. Nah, it's just that, I don't know, dude, like, Facebook and Twitter is, like, the same. Like, you have to, like, tweet and comment.
You fucking got rid of the picture of Battlefield. Of Battlefield?
Oh,
yeah.
Well, yeah.
No. No, no. Let me charge my phone. Hey, join the game, Cruiser.
We have taken objective gun.
Let me see. Oh shit. Oh shit, I fucked up. Damn, Cruiser.
Okay, you hear this song, right?
Yeah.
Right, you get it? Okay, look at
this. Cause I'm stuck. Cruiser, join the game.
Over there is an enemy shock trooper.
No. Yeah, simple, cheap. Could you spawn on me?
Machine gun right there!
your spawn on the boy. Never mind, you're alive. I'm on a really good spot. Damn, I think I left my sunroof open. There's a spot on me. Yeah. So am I, where I'm at, cause I've gotten like 10 kills and I haven't died. I'm gonna need backup. Look, you see where I'm at? Look up. Where are they at?
You know how you were looking at the gate? The opposite side.
An enemy airship is on route.
Where you fell down into? Yeah. Yeah, I did. I don't even know where to look. Did you spawn on the roof with me?
An enemy airship has arrived.
Oh shit, the airship's gonna fuck me up. Oh shit, there's a tank.
That's a tank! Hold that damn objective!
Oh great, Robin, two tank tanks.
Hey fellas, I need a ride!
I guess. Oh shit. Airship. Damn, this airship is fucking shit up. feel like I'm on the wrong spot. Oh shit. Oh, I saw one. A boiler maker?
Yeah.
Like a drink?
Yes, sir.
Honestly, I don't know. No, there's drinks for everything. It's like countless recipes. I'm really knowledgeable. Well, not barely knowledgeable, but knowledgeable on beer. But I'm still working on the drinks part.
We are winning.
I have not been noticed in my spot. Well, I am, don't worry. Oh, that one I know.
Gin and tonic, what is that?
Just gin and tonic. Like Bombay with tonic, yeah.
We have taken objective butter.
Machine gun! One of them!
Okay, well this game's over. Yep.
Victory is ours.
That was a fast game. Wow, I didn't get that many points for fucking staying on the roof. I was all excited because I was on the roof. 1,500. Let's see, you were the best medic. Alright. I had a KDR of 6.0.
You got the best medic?
You did. And I got a KDR of 6.
Gin and juice.
Damn, Cruiser. You beat me in points. Just whiskey with sour. It's like sweet and sour. Well, it'll be sour, but it'll be whiskey, so you won't get that strong. Or you'll still get the taste of whiskey. Or you can just drink it.
Have you ever heard of Gatorade?
No, you can get put Gatorade. Just drink it straight. Blue Label. Castellanos Feria. Con pinche agua. Old fashioned. But yeah, just drink your shit straight. And I actually need to get me a bottle of, oh shit. A bottle of, whiskey. Cruiser, this is gonna be. Oh my god. You don't want it washed?
You got the airplane or not?
No. Just kidding, yeah, I'm in the plane. Of course I'm in the plane. You did? Oh, we're dead. Fuck. I got 2 kills on the field gun. What the fuck?
You know who that is?
Who?
Martin.
Little Martin?
Yeah.
No, it's not. Like Little Martin?
I love him.
Or Big Martin?
Big Martin.
Is there Big Martin?
Your cousin?
Yeah. Why do we call Little Martin Little Martin if there's only one Martin?
We have taken objective friendly.
Das Ziel dort erobern.
Imagine she's watching the YouTube feed right now. Bitch.
We have taken objective Duff.
Cause you get on the anti-air real quick. Yeah. We need a new topic. The new topic's gonna be import versus domestic. So the new Ford GT versus, okay, obviously LaFerrari's gonna win. Is LaFerrari? Okay, I'm done. I got blown out of the sky. Oh. Return to the combat area. Same.
I think it's time for some chocolate milk.
Is this a commercial break?
Where are you?
No, I'm saying, is this a commercial? Yeah. Are we doing commercial break? Yes. That's quick. Cruiser, you see those guys down there at sea? There's people at sea. Yeah. You can't. Hey, aim forward. Aim forward. Aim forward. Oh, shit.
We have lost objective dark.
Aim forward, cruiser. He's going down. Did he go down?
We have taken objective dark. We have lost objective Charlie.
I don't know.
Return to the combat area.
We're gonna go defend E. Get him, get him, get him, cruiser, get him. Cruiser. I'm going in circles, cruiser, get him.
We have taken objective apples.
Survive.
Oh, dude, I fucking landed in front of an enemy boat. Oh, shit.
The fun I just
Yeah, I know. I got sniped. Or yeah, I got sniped with a machine gun.
Sniped.
But it was with a machine gun. Alright, you're about to get bombed. What, plane just flew over you? We got a boat. Who's the Legend 27? I've seen memes about that.
21-7?
No, the Legend 27. About to get a dreadnought.
Okay, I got anti-air.
All right. I don't think there's anything in the air. Oh, they do have something in the air, because they have a bomber. Keep shooting at it. Alright, never mind. I got it.
Return to the combat area. We have lost objective Edward. We have taken objective Duff.
Wow. My wing got stuck. It always gets stuck on the flagpole. Fuck.
We have lost objective apples.
Cruiser, run.
Where are you?
Right here with you. Go. Dude, they're all at sea.
Well, actually, I would play with two girls on there.
And does she have Battlefield?
Oh, they would play Call of Duty with me.
So no Battlefield, okay. What?
We have the upper hand.
I am DJ. DJ.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I would have remembered that. Wait, what's her name? Is that, what's her name's friend? You know who. Yeah.
We are losing objective Freddy.
Damn, because I need a gunner. Because I just wanted to be my gunner. Am I? I just moved it away from my mouth. Okay, I need a gunner. I'm bad. Yeah, I died. I didn't have a gunner. Somebody's here. Oh, he's dead. Because they landed over here in the distance.
Where?
Up here, they're charging at us, Eddie.
Like in the water or what?
No, he spotted. Do you see him? He's running up the mountain.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and I got sniped. Watch out. They're rushing towards the bridge. They're crossing the bridge right now. I'm not gonna even spawn on you. I'm gonna let you die.
No way, spawn on me. Dude, I'm actually fucking them up with my grenade. Dude, spawn on me. Okay.
I took, what, four of them out? I'm in the sky.
Feindliches Flugzeug gesichtet.
We have lost objective apples.
Feindliches Flugzeug, Jungs.
I fucked up their bomber. I think I did. I'm sitting sideways. And there's vomit on his sweater already? I didn't drop bombs. I'm not in a bomber, I'm in a fighter jet. Well, not jet, but. Yeah.
We have lost objective Edward.
The little dork.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Warte, ich hab Bomber gesichtet.
Oh, I'm not a bomber, I just have gun.
We have taken objective apples.
They have AA, I can't fucking fly in there.
Return to the combat area. taken Objective George.
Augen nach oben! Bomber! Feindlicher Bomber, Jungs!
What are you talking about, Curly?
We are losing.
Why? What are you talking about? Me and all my niggas doing well. Which language? Islam? My score wasn't that bad. I was 8,500 this time. That guy beat me at pilot. Ooh. Fuck the guy. Oh, fuck. It takes forever. Oh, man. It takes forever to level up. Where on Instagram?
Yeah, like on Snapchat, like what's cool with that I record and shit, like what's cool. I don't do shit that's dope, huh?
Yeah, you do. Yeah.
I think it's when I do like funny stuff. What else? Yeah. Like the steps.
Steps? Like yeah. I get what you're saying. Yeah. You should do it with your salmon. What?
We have taken objective apples.
Like, I'm gonna let my mustache and my beard grow. Like, I'm not gonna shave my clothes.
Explain. What?
Yeah, dude. I'm not gonna shave my face. So I get a girl to sit on my face.
And what if she waits for you to shave your face? And she's like, shave real quick.
We have taken objective button.
Oh shit, someone's on the floor. Which one?
It has like the mag on the top.
I gotta start leveling up my other chingaderos. No, I got fucking bayoneted. Yes, sir. Cruiser.
Yeah?
All right, Cruiser. We're going to do the Mexican word of the hour. Not day. Ready? Ready, Cruiser?
Yeah.
We are losing objective. So, for example, I just got killed by a machine gun. So, the Mexican word is machine gun. No. You gotta use it in a Mexican sentence.
We have lost objective button.
Okay, so the Mexican word of the hour, you have to use it in a sentence. And the Mexican word is machine gun. You want me to go first?
Yeah.
Okay. Was he? That was me.
You asked us name this movie. And we were waiting and then said that you were watching.
We have lost objective apples.
They're lost! They're dominating!
Anyways, keep going with the Mexican word.
Alright, so it can be Spanglish or puro Mexican. This, okay, so for example, Cruiser, no, Steven and David, machine gun los dos. No. You get it? Washer machine.
We have taken objective apples.
Washer machine?
Yes. Go, it's your turn. You gotta use it in a Mexican sentence. Like me. You get it? Machine gun, los dos? Machine gun? Yeah, now it's washer machine. You gotta use it in a Mexican sentence. No, Cruiser. Okay, so the Mexican one was... Yes. Sound it out, wait. Make it sound Mexican.
Washer machine.
Come on, Cruiser.
Objective button.
wash your machine gun a bat way. Ooh, did you hear what I just said? Wash your machine gun. What? No, like, what are you? Watch. What are you machine gunning about? Wash your machine gun about. Like, what's your machine gun about? Turn.
Oh my god, they fucked me up, dude. So what's the next word then?
It's your turn. It's your turn. Yeah.
What's your Twitter name?
Hi, DJ55. Did we win yet?
You're not at Daniel Belmonte?
No, that's my dad. I'm IDJ_55. Picture. No. No. Yeah, I got I got Grand Theft Auto, Fallout. Yes.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
That was last week.
It was last week, huh? What else? What other word was I using? Wild. Yeah, she was wild. Oh, she was wild. She was wild. You're wild.
We have taken objective Edward.
Fuck, I'm driving the train?
We have taken objective Duff.
Did you do a smash or not?
No.
Objective Edward.
I am.
You?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't we go somewhere else?
Where do you wanna go? Lost objective button.
There's like no enemies here. I can't move nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should go back.
So I'm bombing D. You abandoned me?
Yeah, I told you we were gonna die. But no, you just wanna see.
They're behind you.
You versus 4-3-2.
We have taken objective apples.
Yes.
Bitches, an enemy medic!
No.
We have lost objective Charlie. What is? We are losing objective battle.
What?
Bobby, grenade! They're going out!
Yeah, if I didn't have a baby. If I didn't have a baby.
No, we could take baby with us.
Keep going.
Yeah, dude, we could get like an apartment. You, me, Steven.
We'll be okay. First aid.
A condo?
A condo, yes, exactly. See, you get it.
Some first aid.
Or in the forest.
So you down or what?
For a forest, yeah. Will there be a brick town?
Will there be a brick town over there? We should relocate. Where's another brick town?
Wichita Falls.
Is there any on the west coast?
No.
Only east coast?
Those wounds! I can fix them! I can patch your wounds!
From Chirac? No.
How do you know if there's going to be a new opening of a new brick town somewhere else?
They'll tell us.
They will?
Mm-hmm.
And then? You'd be like, oh, I want to be the next door manager.
They already know I want to be.
They already know?
Mm-hmm.
We have
lost yes.
That's my boy. I move with you.
Damn, he fucked you up. Yeah, I saw that. That's the same guy that fucked me up. F4. What is? Through the snow and a one horse open sleigh.
We have taken objective Duff.
Wait, what? A growler full of beer.
Let me patch your wounds.
So nah. Yeah, I think so. Damn it.
Hell yeah.
Alright, cuz I'm gonna get off.
Alright, I'll see you later, Papa.
Peace. You too.